Fado Jazz has been an increasingly popular event over the years, thanks to the hard work of the Fado Foundation and its various sponsors. This year, First National Bank stands at the top of the hierarchy as a platinum sponsor of Fado Jazz 2013. The bank, on its 75th year anniversary, donated a check of $110,000 to the committee to ensure the event's success. Project and Services Manager Robert Favrier praised the foundation for its commitment to improving the Fado Jazz experience.
First National Bank has always been here. I think we've been supporting Fado Jazz for the past several years. We have injected, at least when I do the math, at least $400,000 over the years into this event. And one of the reasons for doing so is that we see the economic power when ordinary people like you and me get together for a cause. And I was fortunate last week to be at a meeting of the foundation, and I have to tell you, the meeting started about 6:30 and I got home about 11 o'clock. And that's to tell you the commitment and the dedication of the team here at Fado.
After receiving the honorary title of Patron of Fado Jazz, local musician Ronald Bohingson praised First National Bank for its commitment to national development.
First National Bank, you will note, is the bank in St. Lucia that supports anything that is wholesome, anything that creates development of this nature, particularly development for young people, particularly development that is going to have long-term positive effects on our society. I have no doubt that you can get support for that from the First National Bank.
Chairman of the Fado Foundation, Cornelius Edmond, expressed his deepest gratitude for all the sponsors who came on board for the event.
Sponsors we have really come out when there's a need to be. I'm really grateful for them because I know this is tough economic times, and they were able to come out because when we first sent out the letters, we did pitch a bit higher than we thought the times needed. But as such, we felt that we were going to give an excellent and even better program, and we know that we can deliver. So we're very grateful that our sponsors will come on board at such a high level.
Headlining Fado Jazz on the 4th of May 2013 will be French band Kassav, preceded by several other talented local musical groups across the island. For the DBS News World, Brian Calix reporting.